Right now I have a Rolls Royce in my garage. I have two Rolls Royces, one in one garage, one in my other garage. What I did was I leveraged my credit, found a place that rents out exotic cars out of Naples, Florida, right at the Ritz-Carlton, and they would rent the car out $900 a day, and I would rent it out 10, 15 days out of the month, and the rest of the month I would have access to it. So I drove around in a Rolls Royce for absolutely no money.